the Halloween quest. Halloween night.
It's Halloween, and are you sure that you are not going to the party?
You go have fun, I will go straight home, I am really tired.
See you soon.
Bye. Yes, now I can scare people all alone, and I don't even need to share candies.
In the party.
Where is Willow? Is she okay?
She is at home and she is okay.
We should totally go scare her. She always scares us, now it's our time.
It will be so fun. We all should go. Yay.
Finally, I am ready. Time to scare the shit out of them. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the dumbest of them all?
You are talking with a mirror. You are the dumbest of them all.
Shut up, I will find the dumbest people by myself to scare them.
But you're still talking with me, dumb.
Stupid mirror.
In mayor's office.
Ah. It's Halloween and I still have work today, ugh. Enough, I have decided to go to Papa's party. Nothing can stop me.
After 30 minutes.
Oh no, my car is out of fuel. But a mayor cannot walk, but I guess I have to.
On the way to Willow's house.
Hey. Come on, guys.
There are only trees here. Are you sure this is the way to Willow's house?
I am pretty sure. Don't worry, her house must be here.
I am so tired I can't walk anymore. OMG, I see a few people coming here, maybe they can help me.
Hey guys, I see someone coming here running. Maybe they can help us.
Can you help me, please?
It's a big fat ghost of Mayor Mallow.
Run.
Hey guys, what happened here? Why are you all running? What the?
Hey, it's me.
August of Bertha.
One, two, melatonin's coming for you. Three, four.